A hiker who was missing for a week was rescued in Washington State late Sunday, authorities said. Jaron Fisher, 26, was hoisted from a ravine in Olympic National Park by a helicopter crew about 8 p.m., the U.S. Coast Guard said in a statement. He was flown to the Olympic Regional Airport and taken to a hospital where he was stable. Hash update: thanks to the search efforts from at Olympic NP and hash USCG air crews from Port Angeles and Astoria, the missing hiker was safely transferred to EMS. Last night at 8:30 p.m. in Olympia. File photo of Jayhawk helicopter. Full press release https://t.co/ylmclikepic.twitter.com/7ek30vnm. USCG Pacific Northwest at USCG Pacific NW, September 20, 2021. Fisher had a travel plan for a solo hike between September 8 and 12, according to the National Park Service. He was planning on camping at Enchanted Valley, Marmot Lake, Camp Pleasant, and Sundown Lake before returning to his vehicle via Graves Creek Trailhead, the Park Service said in a statement. Park rangers then located Fisher's vehicle at the Graves Creek Trailhead and initiated a hasty search. A family member reported Fisher was missing, prompting authorities to begin their search efforts on Thursday, officials said. Search and rescue personnel hiked into the wilderness Thursday afternoon from the Graves Creek Trailhead towards Sundown Lake following Fisher's itinerary in Riverside as well as from the North Fork Skokomish Trail, the Park Service said. Cold, rainy and windy weather hampered their efforts. A storm system across the Olympic Peninsula created unfavorable conditions for the use of aviation search resources until Sunday evening, the Park Service. Shortly after 4:30 p.m. Sunday, park rangers traveling on foot made voice contact with Fisher. Because the steepness of the ravine prevented the team from reaching him, the group contacted the Coast Guard Air Station in Port Angeles for assistance, according to the Park Service. Hash update, hoist cam footage of the rescued hiker. The man was hoisted by a helicopter crew from Astoria, Pasch, Oregon. According to the pilot, the man was well prepared for the situation he found himself in. At Olympic NP, pic.twitter.com/qqnrzf6uco. USCG Pacific Northwest at USCG Pacific NW, September 20, 2021. When the helicopter arrived, Fisher used a flashlight to guide the crew into the area, but fuel restraints and the complexity of the hoist prompted authorities to request another helicopter from Astoria, Oregon, to aid in the rescue, the Coast Guard said. Shortly after 7:20 p.m., a rescue swimmer went into the ravine, and Fisher was later hoisted by the helicopter crew to receive medical treatment. Thanks to the National Park Service rescue teams who located the stranded hiker and were able to direct our air crews to achieve a safe rescue, Lieutenant CMDR Colin Boyle, Command Center Chief of the 13th District, said in the Coast Guard's statement.